welcome back to our Three Kinds of Music Digital Pop-Up Festival. A thank you to our funders, the Arts Council of Ireland, NUI Galway, Galway City Council and Galway County Council. Today we have a wonderful performance from our own ensemble in residence, ConTempo Quartet, who are joined by Cork cellist Aoife Burke for a Boccherini quintet. We hope you really enjoyed this energetic performance from five fantastic musicians. Thank you to those who have donated so far. We really appreciate the support. If you'd like to make a donation today, we'd be so grateful. It really helps us continue this wonderful work online while we're still under COVID restrictions. So thanks everyone. We hope you enjoy the gig and we'll see you again tomorrow.
Thank you. So Aoife, you're very welcome to Galway and thanks for coming up to be part of the Galway Music Residency's Three Musics. And just one or two questions about what you've been doing today. So coming in playing alongside the ConTempo and with what you were playing the Boccherini, could you just give us a little appraisal of what that is like, or have you played this music before, this piece before?
I played the last movement in an arrangement for cello and piano. It's sort of the more famous of the four movements of this Boccherini quintet. Boccherini was like early Baroque composer who was a cellist, and so he wrote loads of music for cello. Mm. And he wrote quite a few works for string quartet and cello. And the one we played today, the C major, is probably the most famous of his quintets.
Great. And how is it coming in to like play alongside an ensemble like the an established string quartet who've maybe been playing for many decades? And what's that dynamic like, or has,
Well, it's lovely. Like, yeah. Obviously the ConTempo have a very established sense of playing together, having been together for so long. And it's a joy to just sort of come in and be able to slot into something that's so settled, or like finely tuned.
Yeah, yeah. Cool, great. And then say for that ensemble to like play a piece by Boccherini and then go play alongside Niamh Regan and with a clarinet, like what's that like? Is it I'm sure it's fun, or like is it the two musics are maybe very different in one way, but like what's that process like?
It's lovely. I love playing along with the singers because it's, I guess, like the most organic form of music making, and Niamh's songs are beautiful and really from the heart, and yeah.
Cool. Great. Well, thanks again for being here, and thanks for all the music.
Thanks.